Hello, Steve. I'm Nizar from London Dodge Edmonton. I want to do now the walk around video of the silver 2009 Ram 1500, which has an automatic transmission, air condition, tilt wheel, cruise control, power windows, and power locks, with the side steps also. And 4x4, it's 4x4, and it has towing package and towing capacity of around 9,000 pounds, something like that. I will start now the walk around video of this truck. It's in very good condition, as you see here. Okay, see those side steps? Okay, you see here there's some tread left on the tires. Okay, you saw the pictures for sure. And this here from inside, power windows and power locks. Okay, the truck is clean and neat, full bench seat. In the middle, you can have here you can fold up or take up, open the seat. And here, this glove box, and here also another glove box. And this, that's here the manual. With auxiliary and phone. And you connect. And here there's button here where you can click on to open the power windows from the back. This is power windows here. It's not manual. Also, when I come to this side, to the back, see, this is quad cab, four doors. Okay, and if you see the box, this box liner, the box is clean and neat, no scratches. Okay, it's a little bit here icy, I have to walk slowly. That's see the track from the back. You can see it's clear, the towing package, it's SLT 4x4 for towing package here. Okay, the truck is in very nice condition, clean, neat, very hard to find deep scratch or dents. Okay, I want to come now to the back. So Steve, this is how the truck looks from the back. When I come to the driver's side, power windows and power locks, that's here the fob. Here we can throw it just a mat. Okay, you can, that's for the lights here, and this is here for 4x4. Okay, the truck is in good condition, man. I know you live now in Banff, and the best way for you to do is we can start, if you like, the approval process to see if you can get approved. That's in case you like the truck. So if you like the truck now, based on the video, we can start the approval process. And then if you get approved, we arrange an appointment for you to come down to the dealership, to Edmonton. And then you can drive it home the same day. Okay, let me know what you think about this truck, Steve. My name again is Nizar, N-I-Z-A-R. And if you need to make the approval process, now it's time to give us, we need you to give us the phone number, because we can't do the whole deal just only by emailing. This is not the right process. This is not the right way. And now if you like the truck, let me know. We can go from there, man. Have a nice day, Steve, and have a nice weekend. Bye-bye.